Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, or whatever time it may be, whatever area you're in. This is the day that the Lord has made, and I have been rejoicing, and I still am, and I am glad. I wonder to take you along with me for my birthday dinner to myself. Yeah, look at that flower. Girl, she did that. You did that. I'm here at Jack Stacks. Ready to get my celebration for myself started. Y'all see me over there? Y'all see me over there? I knew I wanted to come here this month, and I am here. And I'm going to enjoy it. Take my time and indulge in the decadence of everything I'm getting ready to enjoy. Yesterday I had a family cookout. Yeah, I really am proud of this flower. I was wondering what to do, and I'm really proud of the flower. The outfit I made is from a pair of old jeans my son had. It reminded me of like some overalls, but it's not. It's a dress, and I put this little pocket on my front of my dress. Turned out really cute. I also made a little handbag to match what I'm wearing. It's like a boho bag, a hobo bag. Y'all look, it's like a hobo bag. The inside of my bag has denim pockets from the jeans I had. It has a water bottle pocket too, because I knew I was going to take it to church for Sunday service. So it turned out really nice. Really nice. I really a little scratch in our denim. Creativity is the key. Creativity is the key. You always need to treat yourself, not cheat yourself. Remember to do unto yourself as you would have others do unto you. So if I want you to celebrate me, guess what I gotta do? Yes, 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 I have to celebrate me as well. Y'all really, really, really like the intricacy of that flower and the way that it turned out with the flower and the denim. It just, the leaves are so pretty. The petals are so pretty. And then this is some accessory I had gotten years ago. I think when Kmart was open. Y'all remember that time when Kmart was open? I think that's when I had got this, and it's really cute. I have on a pair of black sandals to go with it. It turned out perfect to accentuate the black in the dress, or you can switch it up. You could go all denim if you want, but I just don't want to do it. I want it to be me. Pop it, pop it, pop it, pop it. Pop it. My salad with honey mustard. And ranch, and my white peach lemonade with a cherry and a lemon. This is really good. I love the little bitty mason jars in. Delicious. Refreshing. That is really good. It's time for the saddle lunch. Let's get it started. I love pepper. And then it's a little bit of salt.
Like your brother says.
Just a son.
It is true. You say it doesn't have to be true, but it's true. But you're not in the hospital.
Where do y'all put y'all napkin when y'all eat? Do y'all put it up here? Do y'all put it in y'all lap? I put a little of both in both areas. And I hate putting my silverware on the table when I'm using napkin. So I'm gonna have to ask her for a napkin. Let's say grace. God is good. For this meal, I thank you for the blessing. Let it be yours in the way that you feel. See it, Lord. I thank you for the opportunity to come out the house and be outside with it today, Jesus, to glorify you and to testify to the goodness of you, Lord Jesus. I give our testimony to those that you see fit for us to. I thank you for the message that we've given, Father God. In your name, Jesus, I pray. Bless the hand that prepared it, the nourishment of my body, and not just for the gratification of my mind. In your name, Jesus, I pray. Amen. Amen. Let's dig in. I mixed the salad very thoroughly. Now it's time to dig in. I know I'm not giving y'all name first because it's my birthday. My birthday. Yes, red onions, has bacon bits, has cucumbers, has tomatoes, has carrots, nice salad. Has croutons.
Good. That means stay away from yourself. And I know that's not what you want.
Delicious. Look what made it to the table. My wings. My sides. That looks
right.
Delicious.
Sheesh.
What y'all think? This is really good. White peach lemonade. I'm working on this salad. And it's delicious. And I'm taking my time and really enjoying it. What are you having this Sunday for your meal, today for your meal? It's time for the main course. Y'all look at that. My baked potato, my baked beans, and my corn, cheesy corn. And then there's my chicken wings. And it's brisket in the potato. And this is the portion that I get to eat. You ready? Let's dig in. We already said grace. This is the baked beans. I have some spice. Barbecue sauce coming to kick that up a little bit. So I can get a little more heat. This corn is really good. I never had it before. That must remind me of the cowboy corn, so it's good. I had her to mix a little bit of the strawberry lemonade into my white peach lemonade. Oh, this is good. A little lemon juice. Mm-hmm. 10 out of 10. Highly recommend. Let's try this loaded potato. Yes, I put barbecue sauce on my potato with the sour cream and everything. Thank you very much.
Be careful. Were you on this or the
hot barbecue? Hot barbecue. That's what I thought. Thank you. Just making sure. Thank you. Thank you. You know, good food makes you want to dance while you're eating, right? Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for your abundance. Thank you for your blessings, Lord. I thank you for the opportunity to come out, celebrate, and enjoy. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Yes, heaven. That has a kick. That sauce has a good kick. A good kick. Delicious. Delicious. The barbecue sauce has a nice little kick to it. I try my best to chew my food 20 times or more. You know, try to help my system digest it. Y'all, I'm thinking about getting some braids. I want some boho braids. My cousin yesterday, I talked to her, and she said she thinks she can be able to do them. So, it is all delicious. And this is the burnt end that's inside the baked potato. Let's see how that is. See how good that is. Mm. I know it's going to be better than the brisket I made yesterday. For dessert, I have a carrot cake. This is how the carrot cakes come here at Jack Stacks. Would you like some? They warm it up. This they come frozen. Would you like some? Look at the stem. Look at the stem. God bless you. Thank you for enjoying me with for this special meal. God bless you. Have a great day. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. And amen. Lipstick all gone. I really enjoyed it. Patience. I really enjoyed taking my time and digesting on the decadent seat of this delicious out here. So many new restaurants out here. Just people watching and enjoying it. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.